श्री भुज तुलिया बोले, सचिरानंदा भजरे अमूल्य निधि निताई चरण। दिस इज द फर्स्ट वर्स ऑफ द सॉन्ग बाय श्री ललोचन दास ठाकुर फ्रॉम हिज बुक श्री निताई अद्वैत पदमाधुरी। I am a Shudra Jeeva. Who am I to understand the mind of Sri Lochan Das Thakur? But I will try to explain every word for my own deliverance with tears in my eyes. श्री, फर्स्ट वर्ड इज श्री, श्री भुज। श्री मीन्स राधा रानी, राधिका परदेवता, सर्वलक्ष्मी मई कांता, कृष्ण कांता शिरोमणि, गोविंदा नंदिनी राधा, गोविंद मोहिनी, सर्वलक्ष्मी मई गोविंद सर्वस्व राधा। दैट राधा हु इज द एवरीथिंग, लाइफ एंड सोल ऑफ कृष्ण। दैट राधा केम कवरिंग द बॉडी ऑफ कृष्ण विथ हर कॉम्प्लेक्शन एज गौर सुंदर। अंतर कृष्णम बहिर्गौरम दर्शितांगड़ी वैभवम। इनसाइड इज कृष्ण, आउटसाइड इज राधा, गौर गौरी राधा। सो दैट श्री भुज, सो द टू हैंड्स ऑफ गौर आर श्री भुज, श्री आर राधाज हैंड्स। इट्स राधाज हैंड्स, राधा कांति युक्त कृष्ण, राधा लिंगित विग्रहम। सो श्री भुज, श्री एंड ऑल्सो हिज नेम इज श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य महाप्रभु। श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य नामना ये मुख्यान मुख्यतमं प्रभु। वेरी पावरफुल नेम श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य, विच इंक्लूड्स राधा कृष्ण एंड चैतन्य। मीन्स राधा गिव्स लाइफ टू कृष्ण, चैतन्य मीन्स लाइफ कॉन्शियसनेस। विदाउट राधा कृष्ण हैज नो कॉन्शियसनेस। So we all want Krishna consciousness and Krishna wants Radha consciousness. Ironical. And that's only possible by Gaur consciousness. Gopi's consciousness, and Gopi's consciousness is only possible to understand by Gaur consciousness. And Gaur consciousness is only possible by Nitai consciousness. In this song he is clearly stating that, and in Chaitanya Bhagavat Gaur has stated repeatedly, Ami Paratantra, I am totally dependent on Nitai, Amar Sakala Karma Nitai Hoite, all my actions are done through Nitai, even to give love to the living entity. Even to give Radha Dasyam to living entities, That is the answer, Nitai. That is why Nitai entered into Radha Krishna Leela as Ananga Manjari. Rupe Madhurya Rasera Poshan Karain Bhakti Siddhant. Prabhupada writes that. So, Shri Bhuja Tuliya Bole. Shri Bhuja. Now, this is very, very important. You know, very important. Shri Bhuja Tuliya. Shri Bhuja, he, Gaura, did not want anybody to think that he is giving some ordinary instruction. You know, because he himself, there are two things to Shri Bhuja. By raising his hands, Gaura, first of all, he didn't want anybody to take what he is about to speak very lightly. So that is why he is raising his hands. When you raise your hands, it means I am about to give you the ultimate secret of all secrets. You know, I am giving you everything. Listen, listen, listen very carefully, you know, like your life depends on it, your existence depends on it, your you will be saved from the transmigration of 8.4 million species. That is one reason why Gaura, Shri Bhuja Tuliya, he raised his hands. And the second reason is that Gaura himself loves to glorify Nitai. He is in total bliss. Sambhrame paramanande. There is one verse in the Prema Vilas. Ghan ghan dake Prabhu Gaura Chandra. Ghan ghan means he would take Nityananda's name repeatedly and his beauty would increase. Just like Krishna's beauty increases by saying Radha, 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 Radhe. So, Ghan Ghan Dake, Prabhu Gaura Chandra. He was streams of tears coming like, you know, pichkaris. Pichkaris means water cannons. Like in the water festival, you know, spraying, water sprays. So like spraying everyone around him and he's saying, Shri Bhuja Tuliya. He raises his both hands. Ajanulam vidh bhujau kanaka vadadau. His long hands which were touching to his knees are now raised in the sky. Shri Bhuja Tuliya. When he raises his hands, he delivers the upper planetary systems. With his glance, the middle planetary systems, and with his lotus feet, the lower planetary systems, just like Nitai himself. Both these lords are delivering the whole universe like that. And Shri Bhuja Tuliya. Tuliya. Tuliya means raising. Both his divine golden like hands like pillars. Golden pillars. So beautiful, exquisite beauty, and with tears in his eyes, with full meditation on his beloved Nitai Chand. Actually, Rasaraj Mahabhav, Gaura, also his bliss is increased by remembering Nitai Chand. some devotees may say, oh, why Nita is only in Sakya Rasa, he is Balaram, and here he is Rasaraj Mahabhav, he is Madhuri Rasa personified, so how can his bliss increase? They don't understand, they don't know that actually Nitai is Manjari Prem personified, is Manjari Bhav personified, Manjari Dasyam personified, Palya Dasi Bhav personified. That is why Gaura is feeling increased bliss, because the only thing higher than Radha's love for Krishna is the Manjari's love for Radha. There are verses in Chaitanya Charitamrita which devotees may not accept it, but actually it is said when Radha sees Krishna, she feels 1,000,000 times koti sukha, and Manjaris when they see Radha, they feel more 1,000,000 times than Radha, million. So see Radha Krishna united. So they are Palyadasis of Radha, they don't they don't have a desire to enjoy directly with Krishna. Their only purpose is Radha and Krishna's union, Radha's happiness. That love is come personified in Nitai Chand's form. And that's why the whole Eka Chakra has become Gupta Vrindavan. It's a Rasika Vrindavan. It's become Rasika Radha Kund. So never underestimate the love of Gaur Sundar for Nitai. Never understand it is on the highest levels. Even he was doing parikrama of Nitai in Jagannath Puri, and when he went to meet Nitai in Ishodhyan in Nandana Acharya's Bhavan, never think that he's just loving, just it's only Sakya Bhav. So it is something lower than Gauranga's Madhurya meditation. No, it is actually Manjari Bhav, Nitai, Janvi and Vasudha. All three of them are Ananga Manjari, the younger sister of Radhika, who is actually a Manjari, not a Sakhi. She is 13 years of eternal age and she is the possum friend of Rupa Manjari. If you are a Sakhi, then you will not be a bosom friend of Rupa Manjari directly as said by Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur. And Rupa Manjari is so high because she is the primary Manjari of all the Manjaris and the primary Manjari in Lalita Sakhi's camp. So it's very, very difficult to attain the lotus feet of Rupa Manjari. It's all impossible, I would say, you know, just like it's Heno Nitai Vine Bhai, Radha Krishna Paitana. That is the secret reason why Narottam Das Thakur writes, Heno Nitai Vine Bhai, Radha Krishna Paitana. Because without Ananga, there is no way to Rupa. And without Rupa, there is no way to Lalita. And without Lalita, there is no way to Radhika, Radha Dasyam. That is how Kamala Manjari, our Bhaktivinoda Thakur attained the Leela. There is Nitya Seva, Nitya Kunja, Swananda Sukhad Kunja. So, through Nitai's mercy. So, Sri Bhuja Tuliya Bole, after raising his hands and being in a trance, almost like a trance situation, Gaur Sundar said, Bole, he was like speaking, and telling the whole world, the whole creation, Sachinandan, Why the word Sachinandan is used here by Lochan Das Thakur, very significant, because in Chaitanya Bhagavat, Bhakti Ratnakar, it is said that Nitai's dearmost name is Sachinandan. Why it is Sachinandan? Because Nitai is a devotee god, devotee person, like a people person, you know. He's like, he loves when Gaura is kind and loving to his associates, and Nitai even chastises Gaur or gets, you know, and breaks his danda when Gaura starts acting very strict with his own intimate associates. So, Nitai Chand, he actually loves Sachinandan, because he when Gaura was in Puri, Nitai was going in Sachi Mata's house and eating her food so that Sachi Mata does not feel totally bereft of Nimai, because Nitai is there. So Nitai, Sachi Mata said to Nitai, "You are my second son, you are my son." Always that love, very dear. So the Sachinandan name is very, very dear to Nitai. And that's why here in the glorification of Nitai, when Sachinandan is doing the glorification, so Lochan Das, very, very expertly, he's a connoisseur, I don't know how they pronounce that word, but he's the poet of all poets. I mean, Rasika. His Chaitanya Mangal is very, very, very sweet. So, Shri Bhuja Tuliya Bole Sachiranandan. Sachiranandan. Not ordinary, but the Supreme Lord, the Sachinandan. When you say Sachinandan, it also conquers his heart, because you are mentioning, you are glorifying his mother. Nandan, Sachir Nandan. And it wins the heart of Nitai also. It wins the heart of the whole creation. So, Sri Bhuja Tuliya Bole Sachiranandan. So beautiful, so beautiful. I can continue, but let me go on to the next line, because that is my favorite. Sachiranandan. If you see in Chaitanya Bhagavat, the most ecstatic and blissful trances of Nitai were in Yogapit, Sachi Mata's house. There he used to go mad with love for Gaura. Mad, totally mad. So, Sachinandan is a very, very dear name of Nitai. When he saw Gaura in front of him in Sachi Mata's house, Nimai Badi, he would become totally oblivious. He would like faint. Nitai, imagine Savior Bhagwan, Sevak Bhagwan together, both avataris, and so sweet. So what Sachinandan is telling, let's come back to what Sachinandan is telling. He's raising his hands, he's walking. Today morning I was listening to this song sung by our Nimai Das in our courtyard. And I was crying and crying and weeping. Once I felt like totally breaking down, and like then I covered my hand with my head and in on the railings, and I was like loudly wailing. Because there's so much sweetness is there when Sachinandan glorifies Nitai. He tells the whole world. What does he say? बोले सचिदानंदन भजरे 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 अमूल्य निधि निताई चरण, वेरी 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 स्वीट भजरे. गौरांगा इज इंस्ट्रक्टिंग द होल यूनिवर्स, द होल क्रिएशन, वर्शिप निताई, वर्शिप निताई चांद, वर्शिप भजरे एंड नॉट नॉट निताई चांद, वर्शिप इज अमूल्य निधि, अमूल्य अमूल्य. मूल्य मीन्स प्राइस, अमूल्य मीन्स प्राइसलेस, अनपैरेलल्ड, नो कंपैरिजन इन द होल क्रिएशन. निताई पद कमल को टी चंद्र सुशीतल जी छाया जगत जुड़ा. अमूल्य रतन, अमूल्य निधि, निधि निधि मीन्स ओशन, इनफाइनाइट ओशन, एंड अमूल्य मीन्स प्राइसलेस ओशन, नेक्टर ओशन. यू देर आर सो मेनी ओशंस इन दिस यूनिवर्स, सेवन ओशंस डिस्क्राइब्ड इन भागवतम, ह्यूज जाइगेंटिक जाइगेंटिक ओशंस, एंड द प्रलय यूनिवर्सल डिवास्टेशन टाइम द होल यूनिवर्स बिकम्स कवर्ड द वाटर, हाफ ऑफ द यूनिवर्स. सो अमूल्य निधि निताय चरण, भज रे 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 भज रे रे मीन्स ओ माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, चिल्ड्रन, ओल्ड पीपल, एवरीवन, प्लांट्स, ट्रीज, इंसेक्ट्स, रेप्टाइल्स, demigods, birds, everyone, please, bhajare amulya nidhi, amulya nidhi, amulya. Why amulya? Why nitai is no mulya, means it is priceless. Why nitai is lotus feet? Here he is talking, Gaura is meditating on nitai's lotus feet. Because they are the abode of Manjari Prem, they are the abode of Vatsalya Prem, they are the abode of Sakya Prem, they are the abode of Dasya Prem, they are the abode of Shanta Prem, all the rasas are there. So Gaura is meditating on Nitai's lotus feet and he is saying, Bhajare Amulya Nidhi. Nitai Charan. निताई चरण अर्थ निताई चरण सत्य तार सेवक नित्य. द ओनली ट्रूथ इन दिस होल क्रिएशन इज निताई चरण, बिकॉज अंडर द शेड of Nitai's charan, the whole creation is je chayate jagat judai. Jagat means not just this universe, it means the whole creation. There are 9 plus trillion universes, material universe, and there are three times more spiritual planets. Can you imagine? The whole creation is under Nitai's lotus feet. Amulya. Obviously they are amulya, priceless. There is no price in the whole creation which you can pay, which is comparable to Nitai Charan. It's not possible. Bhajare, bhajare, bhajare. So you insignificant, I mean, we are all insignificant souls. Gauranga is telling you are a insignificant soul, but you can actually meditate, you can actually worship that Amulya Charan. It has been accessible to you only once in 8.64 billion years. When Nitai comes, when Gaura comes, then Nitai comes. He brings Nitai, the ultimate, the zenith of all mercy and love. And Nitai Charan is finally accessible to this world. How lucky, how fortunate is this whole creation, this whole universe actually. Because in this Kali Yuga, just 500 years back, Nitai Charan stepped on this planet, and he traveled all over India for 20 years. Nitaira Charana Sparsha. Sparsha means to touch. The whole India has become fortunate. Mantra upasak sparshad vasmi bhutani chakshanat. Even Krishna tells to Ganga Devi in the Puranas that my mantra upasak will travel and take away all the sins accumulated even in the holy places, and that mantra upasak is Nitai Chand. His charana, his lotus feet are full of divine symbols, and when they get imprinted all over India, then the whole place, wherever his charan is there, that is Vrindavan, that is Braj, that is the whole creation there. Amulya Nidhi. Nidhi is ocean. Is why Nidhi? Because you will never get tired of meditating on Nitai Charan. There is so much nectar coming from that. You know, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur gives example that Krishna kisses Radha because of the adharamrit of Radha, the nectar of the lips of Radha, then that's why Krishna's lotus feet become so beautiful. It's a very unique perspective. Vishwanath Chakravarti is also Rasik Raj. So the same thing with Nitai. Nitai is Janvi and Vasudhar, his two consorts, they are all Ananga Manjari, directly in Radha Kund. So Nitai kisses them, Nitai is conjugal pastimes, and because that is why his lotus feet become so beautiful. Nidhi, they become ocean. They become oceans of nectar. Bhajare, Amulya Nidhi. Amulya Nidhi, they are priceless ocean. Dharo Nitai Charana Dukhani, Dukhani. Hold them very, very tightly, Gaura is saying. Bhajo, worship them. Hold them, even if he kicks you away, don't. Just keep on holding them tightly. Dukhani, not with one hand. If you take with one hand, you are doomed. Hold with both hands, wrap your hands around his lotus feet and never let go. Even if he lets go, even if he kicks you away. Nitai Charan, Bhajare Amulya Nidhi, Nitai Charan. And one who remembers it, one who worships Nitai Charan, one who remembers them, Apadanaikati, he will have no obstacles in his life, no miseries, no misfortunes. And Nitaira Charana Satya Dahara Sevaka Nitya, that soul will become immortal. Nitya. Sada karo Nitai Pada Ash. Always aspire for Nitai's lotus feet. They are the only way for Gaur Radha Krishna. Don't jump over Nitai. Prahlad said, I will not jump over Narada to worship you, Narsingadev. So in Kali Yuga, what to do? We don't have gurus like Narada Muni coming and giving us diksha. So Sadhu Pava Kashtabala Jivira Janiya, Jagadanand Pandit said, the Nitai has come as Sadhu and Guru. Of course, we have our Gurudev, and our Gurudev is also saying the same thing directly. Like Narottam Das is saying, Dharo Nitai Charan Dukhani, Dhridakari Karo Nitai Char. Nitai Rapai. Drida, drida means very tightly. Dukhani, both hands. Narottam Das Thakur, another song he says, Rakho Ranga Charane Rapash, Narottama Bolo Dukhi, Nitai Mare Karo Sukhi, Rakho Ranga Charane Rapash, Narottama Bolo Dukhi, Nitai Mare Karo Sukhi, Rakho Ranga Charan Hirapas. Ranga, Ranga means your reddish lotus feet. Oh Nitai, always keep me there. Eka Chakra Dham Parikrama. Personally Nitai appeared as old Brahmana and took Narottam. And Narottam is Champak Manjari, Radharani's favorite Manjari, Gauranga's favorite associate. Gauranga was Narottam, Narottam, and he left his love in the river for him. So, and that Narottam is telling us, don't bypass Nitai, you know. Nitai is your only hope. You know, Nitai vine bhai Radha Krishna Pabe. Nitai ra karuna habe braje Radha Krishna Pabe. Don't think anything. Na bhaviyo duja. Lochandas, we will see this is... This today's audio is only about the first verse, but we'll see in the later verses. Na bhaviyo duja. Don't think of anyone else. Gauranga is telling. Na bhaviyo duja. Bhakti bhajo. Amulya charan. Some devotees say only we, you know, this, we have to do only Krishna Bhakti. We should not worship anybody else. Hare Baba, is Krishna not doing Radha Bhakti? Krishna is totally subservient to Radha. The worship of my devotees is the greatest worship. Even I worship my devotees. Krishna Bhakti is the goal. If you want to achieve Krishna Bhakti, Gaur Bhakti, then you have to do Nitai Bhakti. And then from Nitai's mercy, you have to do Radha Bhakti. Who is going to engage us? Gaura reject devotees left and right with just a little strict. He was so strict. His high standards. Because of his mercy, he wanted to set the highest standard of this world. And he wanted to show how merciful Nitai is. And Nitai would engage them somehow, send them to Mayapur. And I have written articles on this. So, Bhajare Amulya Nidhi Nitai Charan. Gauranga, imagine. Gauranga knows the full truth of Nitai's Charan. Nitai's lotus feet, the glories, the mercy, the unconditional, causeless. Nectar, ambrosial nectar emanating from Nitai's lotus feet. Gauranga knows it. Who else but Gauranga knows it? Only Gaura Krishna knows. It is in truth. Amulya Nidhi. Pashani Kuti Bo Matha Analepasi. First of all, you should lament. Why was I not born 500 years back in any part of India where Nitai would have visited me? Because he travelled all over India for 20 years. He stayed in so many places for many, many days. When you are traveling for 20 years means he walked everywhere. How fortunate. And obviously he was not wearing shoes, so he's directly his transcendental symbols, he's directly his lotus feet imprinted. Bhajare Amulya Nidhi Nitai Charan. Even to look at Nitai's face will be disrespectful directly. First we have to That's why Narottam Das Thakur says, he starts with his song with Nitai Pada Kamala Koti Chandra. Because first you have to, when you enter into a deity room, temple room, you look at their lotus feet first. You don't directly look at the face of the Lord. That will be disrespectful if you come to a great personality. Nitai Chand is the greatest of the greatest of the greatest of the greatest. So Gauranga is also starting this song. This whole song is about Gaur Sundar glorifying Nitai's lotus feet, not even Nitai himself, just his lotus feet. Nityananda Pada Puja, Nityananda Pada Dhyan. He is using these words. And somebody say, okay, this is written by Lochan Das Thakur, I will not take this so seriously. Are Baba, the same pastimes are there in Chaitanya Bhagavat by Vrindavan Das Thakur, which at least you have to accept. You can't close your eyes where Gauranga says to all the Vaishnavas in Srivasangan and wash his feet of Nitai and drink the water, drink the ambrosial water. And you will feel so much ecstasy, like even the Nitya Siddhas, they were surprised what they felt by drinking Nitai's divine lotus feet, water of his lotus feet. They were like, they said, we experienced some bliss like we have never experienced before. Some remembrance so much intense, they've got the fulfillment of their innermost desires. Nityananda Pada Jal. Nitai Pada Jal, Nitai Pada Dhuli, Nitai Pada Avashesh, Dhare Mahabhal. Highest Vaishnava is Nitai. And by Nitai's mercy, Nityananda Prasade Vaishnavere Chini. Chini means you can understand who is a real Vaishnava only by Nitai's causeless mercy. Otherwise you can't. Nityananda Prasade Ninda Vaishai. The offense against the Vaishnavas can only be fully obliterated even if you don't have chance to ask for forgiveness by Nitai's mercy, his lotus feet, the mercy of his lotus feet. Nityananda Prasade Krishna Bhakti. And ultimately, if you want Krishna Bhakti, Vrindavan Das Thakur says you need, only way is Nityananda Prasade. It is so simple bhakti, but when make it so complicated, Sri Bhakti Marga Iha Kantaka Koti Ruddha. Bhakti Marga has become so full with thorns, Prabhudana says. Ahant hant puvime parmo sharaya. My heart has been like a barren desert where the Bhakti Lata beach is, because I have not come into the shelter of Nitai Gaur. Chaitanya Karunya Kataksha Bhajam. Who is the Bhajam? Bhajam is the recipient of, who is the recipient of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's merciful glance? Nitai. He is the first recipient, right? Who can be more? Okay. All Acharyas are also recipients of his merciful glance. But the first one is Nitai, the primordial recipient of Nitai, Gauranga's merciful glance. Like it is said, there is one verse, Radha Padambhoja Sudhamburashi Kutasyama Sindhu Rasayavaga. If you don't see a devotee in front of you who is deeply meditating on Radha Rani's lotus feet, then you will never be able to. Kutaha. Kuta means where is Shyam Sundar? You will never be rasayava. You will never be able to understand the true rasa or understand Shyam Sundar in truth. But the same way, if you don't meditate, if you don't come across a devotee who is deeply meditating on Nitai's lotus feet, Radha Charam Charnambhoja Nitai Charnambhoja Sudamburash. If you're not meditating on Nitai's lotus feet, then it is impossible to attain, understand Gaura and Krishna and Radha. Impossible. That's why he said, Amulya Nidhi, Gauranga is selling here, Nitai Charan. One who is wrapped in meditation on Nitai's lotus feet, a Nitai Bhakta is very, very rare in this world. Now Bhavyud, one pointedly, understanding that they are the abode, they are the givers of Radha Krishna, they are the givers of Gaura. Jiva Goswami confirms this, he prays to Nitai, Tomara Karuna Vina Gaur Nahi Pai Shata Janma Bhaje Jadi Gaurang Hiyai. Wow! So sweet, so sweet. I feel like Jiva Goswami is right in front of me praying. Tomar karuna vina gaur nahi paai. Without your mercy, without your permission, without your recommendation, Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati writes that clearly, without the recommendation of Nitai, Radharani does not accept anyone. There is a very intimate connection between Nitai and Radhika. He does not say Balaram and Radhika, he says Nitai and Radhika. Because Balaram has received Madhurya, Anang Manjari's prem in Gaur Leela, and Nitai and his rasa actually was he became the giver of all the five rasas as Nitai. So, Tomara Karuna Vina Gaur Nahi Pai. See Jagai Madhai, where they had chance of getting Gaura? Impossible. Gaura said, don't go near them. You know, Gaura would walk like almost like a U-turn, long 1 kilometer, 2 miles away from Jagai and Madhai's shadow. Nobody wanted to even walk on their shadow. They would jump in the Ganga with their clothes. So there was so much outcast, you know, and Nitai went to them. So who? And are we better than Jagai Madhai? Okay, if you think you are better, it's fine. And, you know, then you keep on. Like Anantadev, like my recent article, like Krishna tells Anantadev, you keep on trying to swim the ocean with catching a dog's tail, you know, without Nitai, keep on, you want to approach Radha Krishna directly in Vrindavan, go, keep on trying to, but understand it's just a hallucination, it's just a mirage, whatever attraction you feel for Radha Krishna is just a shadow and which can be easily overpowered by your offenses, by your disqualifications, by your impurities. The safest position, Srila Bhakti Rakshak Sridhar Maharaj said, is to go hold the lotus feet of Nitai, go through Nitai. And Prabhupada also said that if you are serious to enter the dancing party of Radha Krishna, then you have to take shelter, full shelter of Nitai. Every acharya has said this. You know, it's not something new. Sometimes devotees say that Sadhu Maharaj, you know, wants to make a name and fame for himself because new, what is? Hare Baba, no, I am not giving any. I'll be happy if all the Maharajas and everybody speaks Nitai's glories. I'll be very, very happy. I will roll in their dust. I'm not giving initiation to anybody. Nowadays, so many years now, why do I need to become famous? Why do I need to use Nitai's charan to for my own selfish ends, Nitai's glories? I'm not giving anything new, Baba. I don't have any selfish interest, name, fame. I don't raise funds. I don't build big projects. Why do I need name and fame and money? I don't raise money. And whoever, those who are helping me, those who are helping, supporting for spreading Nita's love, they are helping due to their attraction, their love for Nita, and their love for me because I am Nita. It's not because I am pampering someone or I am, you know, expecting or I am begging someone. No, everybody is in love with our Nita, and I am. That's the only hope for me. That's the only thing which I want to see in every soul. It makes you happy. Judao Bhagati Vinoda Pran. I'm just a dust of Bhakti Vinod Thakur's lotus feet, but Vaishnava, who is I'm not a Vaishnava also. I'm an Abhas, but still I become happy when souls love Nitai, because then I can see that now they are on the right path to Gaur Radha Krishna very, very quickly. Otherwise, Bahu Janme Kari Shravana Kirtan Koti Koti Varshe and Koti Kalpa. Krishna says to Ananta Dev, it will take Koti Kalpa to reach Radha, see Radha Krishna in Vraja. In truth, Koti Kalpa, one Kalpa is 8.64 billion years. Koti means another millions of Kalpas. Billion into million, can you do that? 8.64 billion into millions. Koti Kalpa, this is a plural. So don't be under this illusion. Please accept this order of this Gaura Sundar is raising his hands himself, and he is remembering Nitai's lotus feet, and he's telling the whole creation, Bhajare Amulya Nidhi Nitai Charan. Accept this order of Gaur Sundar. And he says in the last verse in this song also, he says, Jai Ami Shei Nitai. You worship him like, then it's like worshipping me, just like worshipping Radharani is worshipping Krishna. We don't say, when devotees tell us Radhe Radhe, we don't say, no. You are giving up Krishna. Huh? It's understood. Why we worship Radhe? Because Radhe is the greatest of all. Krishna. So when we say Jai Shri Nitai, Jai Shri Nitai, Jai, all glories to Shri means Janvi and Vasudha. Jai Shri Shri Nitai. To include both. So Jai. So when we say that, we Jai ho, we are actually approaching. And Gaura is included. Because Nita is heart Gaura. Remembering Nita is the way to Gaura. That's why Prabhupada also says, if you worship Nityananda, it is as good as worshipping Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. No, no difference. Those who see difference, they are victims of Kali, Kali Chelas, according to Jaiva Dharma. Because we are accepting Gaura. It's not that there are some statements in Chaitanya Bhagavat by Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati. They don't pertain to those who are worshipping Nitai one-pointedly and accepting Gaura as the master of Nitai, as the master of my master. Those verses are for those, to warn us against those apasampradayas who have taken Nityananda as everything and they have given up Gaura. They don't accept Gaura like Advaita Acharya's sons. They accepted Advaita, but they didn't have faith in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, three sons. So Advaita Acharya gave them up. Like Minaketana Ramana went to Gunarana Mishra had faith in Gauranga, but he didn't have faith in Nityananda. So there were some apasampradayas during Bhaktisiddhanta's time, and maybe they only say Jai Nitai and they don't give importance to Gaura. They disconnect Nitai from Gaura. So for them, Bhaktisiddhanta made these statements in Chaitanya Bhagavat that if you worship Nityananda and don't worship Gauranga, you are displeasing Nityananda. I mean, that is when you sing Gauranga is separate from Nityananda. But if you are worshipping in Vrindavanda's Thakur's mood, Sarva Bhave Swami Jena Hena Nityananda Tanra Haya Ami Bhaji Shri Gaura Chandra, I'll offer Dandavats to Gaura Sundar with my permission of my Nitai, with his order, with his blessings. Tanra Haya, becoming Nitai, I will worship Gauranga
Sarva Bhave. Sarva Bhave means one pointedly. Some devotees say, oh, Maharaj has come out with this new word, one pointedly, where it is in the scriptures, you know. Okay, Na Bhavyo Duja is there in this song by Lochan Das, but even if you don't, you know, some devotees, no, tell me where it is in the Shastra. This is only a song. So, okay, if you want in the Shastra, Vrindavan Das Thakur. Sarva Bhave Swami Jena Hena Nityananda. Sarva Bhave. Sarva Bhave means in all ways, my only master is Nityananda, and by becoming his, I will worship Gaur Sundar. It's not that I am, and by worshipping Nita is already we are worshipping Gaur Sundar. We are singing his glory. Gaur Sundar himself is glorifying the ultimate instruction to the whole creation here to worship Nitai Charan. So please don't think twice. Blindly you can jump into Nitai Bhakti. And the most basic question which arises in devotees' minds is, how do I meditate on Nitai Charan? How do I worship Nitai Charan? And the most easiest way, there are many ways, hearing Nitai Lila, going to Eka Chakra, rolling in the dust, that is also Nitai Charan, and associating always with staunch Nitai, loving Nitai Bhaktas, Bodhayanta Parasparam, like we have in Telegram, and the ultimate which you can do anywhere, anytime, is Nitai Vayulekhan. That is the direct way of associating with Nitai Charan, because in the first stroke, in the third stroke, in the sixth stroke, and in the ninth stroke, Nitai Charan are personally present. Duti Pada, both his lotus feet are present. And when you come down in the stroke or you go up in the stroke, just wait for some seconds and feel Nitai's Charan, massage it, caress it, you know, touch it in your mind while doing Vayulekhan. How to do Vayulekhan for Harinam Ruchi? You will guaranteed Harinam Ruchi. You can read the testimonials of devotees who are getting Harinam Ruchi. We are posting it in the vayu.vip. You can visit that link, vayu.vip, and the video, 1.5 minute video, is there on how to do Vayulekhan for Harinam Ruchi. And there are so many testimonials to that videos posted by our Nitai Bhaktas from Telegram. We have not manufactured those testimonials. They are real. The name of the devotee is written there. You can verify them with them. And actually, they are tremendously, tremendously helping in Harinam Ruchi, because that is the only way, Nitai Charan. So, and the touch of Nitai Charan is through the medium of the air. That's why it is Vayulekhan. Bhagavatam says, Sparshena Dhyatmani Tachatvacham. If you want to sparsha, then you have to go through the medium of air. So Vayulekhan, we write Nitai's Namaksharas in the air, and we touch his feet, we meditate on his form, an offenseless form. I mean, if offense free, he doesn't consider, anybody can approach him, anybody can touch him, you know. Whereas it's not so easy with Gaur Radha Krishna. You already know, I don't have to tell you all those pastimes. But so please, you know, if you want to practically implement what Gauranga Mahaprabhu is saying in this verse, Bhajare Amulya Nidhi Nitai Charan, then please try Vayulekhan. Please try every day, you know. And that you can do while chanting Harinam also. Of course you can do while chanting Harinam, because Naam Shabda and Naam Akshar is a silent practice. Vayulekhan doesn't need anything. It's a silent, it's just a mental visualization of Nitai's lotus feet, lotus form in his Naam Akshara, which Gaur Kishordas Babaji has recommended many times, and so many of our acharyas. I will be speaking a series of posts on this, the Pramana from the Shastras. One very, very beautiful Pramana I was thinking this back is Valmiki Ramayana, where Valmiki Ramayana, the his vanaras, the monkeys, they're the great exalted, they are even higher than the Vaikuntha Vasis. When Gopakumar went, the monkeys are more beautiful than the Vaikuntha. It's higher than Vaikuntha Ram, Ram's dham of Ayodhya. So there, the monkeys are so exalted still. I mean, when they were saying Ram, Rama, 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 their Lord's name, and they were throwing the stones. I mean, after this, the ocean god appeared. I mean, Lord Ram asked, and the ocean god appeared, and he said, you can build a bridge on me to go to Lanka. At that time, there were no aeroplanes. Of course, there were Pushpak Viman was there, but to take the whole army to Lanka. And Ravana was banking that nobody could come here because. So the ocean god already said, you can build a bridge on me. But when the monkeys were throwing the rocks, they were drowning. Even by after chanting Ram, and Ram was personally present, Lord Rama was personally present there, and he was overseeing it, and the monkeys were throwing, still the stones were drowning, literally. Rama Nama Ankitam Cha, Ankitam means to carve. Then so Ram himself tried, and he threw the touch of Lord Ram, again the stones drowned. But then suddenly the inspiration of Lord Ram, by his mercy, Ramadesh, the monkeys, the Vanaras, the great devotees, they started writing Ram Nam Aksharam, Akshara, on the stones. And then they just threw them in the water and they floated. So you can see Namakshara, Paratattva Akshara Akar, Chidanandamrita Dham. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writes, Paratattva Akshara Akar, Akshara Akar in some ways is more merciful than the Nami. Nam, first of all, we know Nam is more merciful than Nami. Rupa Goswami writes in Namashtakam, and in his commentaries, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writes, Nam is more merciful than the Nami. And even in the Nam, there are two forms of Nam, the Shabda Brahma and the Akshara Brahma. And from this pastime, we can see the Akshara Brahma is even more merciful. That's why Gaur Kishore Das Babaji said, just look at the syllables of Harinam while chanting Harinam. Then they will all manifest before you while chanting. So, and Nitai Nam is necessary for us to touch, because to make us qualified for Harinam. Nitai Vine Bhai. Radha, if you don't get Radha Krishna without Nitai, how will you get Harinam, Shuddha Harinam without Nitai? Bhakti Vinoda, Amar Sanghe Chalo Mahajanin, Tumi Kimbe Krishna Nam. If you are really interested to purchase the pure Krishna Nam, pure, otherwise you can just move your lips and chant whatever way you want to chant Krishna Nam. But if you are really, really serious to purchase the real Krishna Nam, then come with me. Come with me, I will take you to the Mahajan, Nitai, Khoda Nitai, who has opened this marketplace of the name in Godhrumadweep, and there he is distributing the Naam free of cost to anyone. Saddha Mulle Siddha Naam, She Hate Te Bikai. Jati Dhan, he doesn't consider your caste, your birth, your wealth, your beauty, your ugly, your poor, rich. Male, female, old, young, child, doesn't consider everything, he's just giving. So try it, when you chant Harinam with your Japamala, with your right hand, try to write Nitai, will accept even your left hand, no problem, Nitai, with your left index finger, on the other knee, you don't have to move your whole arm, you can just rest it, and just move the wrist and write in the air with your index finger. The sequence has been shown in the video on vayu.vip, and then you can visualize the forms as shown in vayu.vip, plus the image is also there of Nitai's form. And then when you chant, and you will feel that the Mahamantra is Bhagati Vinoda Prabhu Charane Podiya Harinam Mahamantra Loiya Magiya. You have to beg the Mahamantra from Nitai. So remembering, doing Vayulekhan along with Harinam is literally like begging the Shuddha Harinam from Nitai. It's literally like going to Godhrumadweep to Surabhi Kunj and begging for him. So here on with our left hand we are doing Vayulekhan, and the right hand in the Japamala we are chanting. So it's literally like begging the Lord. You will say that my Gurudev did not tell me this practice, or by our acharyas did not tell this practice, but you know, the general instructions are there. Eno Nitai Vine by Radha Krishna. You know, Prabhupada said if you touch Nitai in some way or the other, you will become happy. So how to make Mahamantra happy? And if you chant Mahamantra with happiness, there will be no more offenses in Mahamantra, and then it will, the Shuddha Naam will be even Prasanna Manaso Bhagavad Bhakti Yogataha. So just, you know, so the general instructions are all given. This is process. We are not replacing the Mahamantra. We are enhancing the Mahamantra. We are actually going to the Naam Bhandari in the Godruma Kalpatavi Bhakti. We know Thakur says even Rup Sanatan received the Shuddha Naam from Nityananda Prabhu. He is the Naam Bhandari, the Mool Mahajan of Naam, Naam Hatta. Gauranga has given Naam Hatta to him, to Mad Bhaktan Karishasi. Brahmanda Pavitra Hoile Naam Laile Jar. The whole universe becomes self-realized, advanced, and you know, uplifted by touching his name, by hearing his name, singing his name. So thank you very much. Please meditate on this audio. Listen to it again and again if you want, because I have poured my whole heart and soul into explaining every single word of just one line of Sri Gaur Sundar Bhagwan. So meditate very deeply on this audio. Listen to it again and again. Let your faith for Nitai sprout in your heart, and Shraddha Mulya Shuddha Naam Shri Hatitibhi. And when you have faith in Nitai, the giver of the name, Nitai ki namine chire, ki namine chire, when you have faith in the giver of the Naam, then you will be able to chant the Shuddha Hari Naam because of your touch, of offenseless touch of Nitai through Vayulekhan. Dandavat pranams to all of you. And Pathaka Gana Rira, like Krishnadas Kaviraj says, I offer my repeated obeisances to those who are listeners, those who are reading the Chaitanya Charitamrita. Same way I feel. Thank you so much. My Dandavat pranams. I cannot come and physically offer you Dandavats, but thank you for listening with so much rapt attention to all these secrets and about Nitai. And I wish so many would talk about this. I am not the only one, and I have many. I am a very, very insignificant servant, aspiring servant. So Dandavat pranams. Jai Shri Shri Nitai. Hare Krishna. Jai Guru Varga. Jai Guru Parampara.